can see four.
Thank you.
Take me.
Thank you.
good stuff. Thank you. What's the latest? Great job.
Hold on a second, I just need another pop here, and I'm gonna throw on some music player, some zombies music. So hopefully everyone can hear the music player. It's the in-game, like Black Ops 1, 2, 3, and 4 zombies music. Give me 1 second here. So I'm gonna see how far I can get into Forsaken with just the axe staying in the corner. Was the highest level it can take. That's basically what I'm trying to do here. I'm gonna try to exfil if I can. If I can't, then I don't care. Oh well.
How are you doing?
Thank you.
I think I'm gonna exfil at wave. I don't know, when it gets tough. When it gets like. Maybe 50, if I can. 51. Let's see.
Thank you.
I just wanted to see if I could hang out there, but I guess, it's better to hang out in the bunker in the corner than it is there, because if you look at my armor's at half. But it's also getting at weight 45, so I don't know. I find I'd do better over here. It's just those long range attacks, when they hit me from the Reaper or the Elementals, they kind of hurt a lot. But yeah, see, there's an Elemental right there. I think he's kind of glitched out right now. So I think I'm gonna exfil actually, because I think it's gonna be a good idea right now. Because if I do it later, I can try 5 more, like 5 more rounds, like doing okay. I think if I had Ring of Fire on, Ring of Fire would be really good. Actually, I think I can change my class to Ring of Fire if I have it. Ring of Fire. Okay, this is the class I have. If I go Ring of Fire, now I gotta charge it up. Hopefully I don't fuck it up, because I'm so used to Aether Shroud. Yeah, I think Ring of Fire is definitely the way to go. I only use Dark Aether Shroud if I'm like have to run away and go kill like an Elemental or a Reaper or something, or even like the what's it called, the Abominations. Those guys I need to definitely not be seen. The Reapers are pretty brutal. Not gonna lie. Alright, that's enough music for now. Gonna get intense here. Not ready. Okay. Yeah, definitely round 47 gets a little bit harder. I always try to keep decoys on me if I can. Or something. You notice my health is going down like nuts, like my armor and everything. I'm not able to keep up anymore. I'm probably gonna go armor up. Definitely. I really want to see how long it would take for my armor to replenish faster than I can swing. Because I have all my perks, my my field upgrades, everything maxed out. Everything is maxed. All my skills are maxed. Thinking Fire is good because it gives a chance to insta-kill. Gives you higher damage. See, like right now my health's not even going down, which is great. As soon as that runs out, it gets a little bit trickier. But luckily, it gives me enough time to fill up my field upgrade. If you notice the bottom right corner, the yellow circular thing that's filling up right now from every kill, my field upgrade, it's filling up quite quick. See, I already have it now, so I can do it now. But the abomination is here, so I was trying to get into the portal, but it's not happening. So we're gonna go back to Aether Shroud, and we're gonna revive. Now, since I don't have any perks, well, I have Jug and stuff, but I would like more perks. Jug and Quick is pretty good, because Quick Revive's basically a, self-revive, which is great. But we're gonna go here. This. And then we're gonna go over here. We're gonna go up here. Now we're gonna go to the other side. We got the PhD copper. Jump down. Pop. If I can get Deadshot. And almost there. Now when we go in the bunker, I just need speed. And I think I just need speed, to be honest. Yeah, just speed. That's it. That's the only one. That's it. Technically, I could have just went here, but I wanted to I want to kind of get them away from here for a little bit, just because there's too many. And then Abomination is a pain in the ass. Thing I have so much money that I can just buy my perks again. Ring of Fire is good. It's just I like Aether Shroud because there's two charges and you can back out and like be invisible for a little bit. Like that's what I like about it, is that it gives you that chance to let the zombies ignore you for a bit. Especially when you're getting hit too much, like now. Like, Ring of Fire is good, but it doesn't have two charges, and, you know, having that backup charge really saves you. Especially that movement speed if you have to go buy perks or something. Yeah, see, look it now. Now, since I gotta revive my perks again. See, it's getting tough now. Without your armor, it gets really tough. And they're not one-hit kills anymore. Really tough now. Honestly, I should buy a cell for 5k. I should do that. So, I'm gonna get a self-revive kit and... Yeah, I can't be in here. Round 50 is just too much. Way too much. I smile as your corpses pile up. I think round 50 is when the axe starts to suck. Unless you have Ring of Fire. All I care is about having one thing of, what's it called? Dark Aether Shroud on. If I have one charge, I will be fine because then I can go find my perks again. now. See, one hit. Oh my god. This is not good. This is not good. Really? I think I'm on game over. Round 50 is too much. Yep. That's it. Thanks for playing, folks. I thought I could make it to level 51, but just too hard. So, I guess that's it.